I believe in the fair trade. I am 100% for the fair trade. But I am a free trader. But I am first and foremost the fair trader. And the free trade has been very unfair to us recently. The Chinese have deliberately forced their economic results and their stock market results. And they made it deliberately. When I become president, such a trick will never go any more applied in the global economy.